So the formation will now reformate into a four ship. The Lancasters coming in from the east. To your right, you can see them just approaching the airfield. So after the Spitfire tail chase, they'll reformate for full routine. And the last pass for the Battle of Britain Memorial flight. Get your cameras at the ready. First time in 60 years these two Lancasters have flown together.